For my latest vintage sewing project, I used this advanced pattern from the 1950s in this brown suiting fabric. After pinning in the darts, I pinned in the skirt panels and headed over to the sewing machine. Just like that, we had a completed skirt, and then we had a completed dress. I did a reel showing my accessories, so be sure and check that out and let me know what you think of this make.